It was 1941 that I started working at a dentist office. And it was like about 8 o'clock. Suddenly just, boom, that was it. So that was why we left Hong Kong.
I met her in Canton, Kukong. She was walking all herself in the main street. I said, this is the woman that is very lovely.
So he tried to get to know my brother, and so he got to know me. He and myself left that village. And then we walked to another province.
It was tough time, but I guess when you are young, you don't realize it.